Goodyear Blimp spotted floating above Pittsburgh this afternoon, providing aerial coverage of Pitt's game against Notre Dame at Heinz Field. Today's game, the first time this season that Pitt played in front of fans at home. Not a good day for Pitt. Josh Taylor tells us about the game. That's coming up in a few minutes in sports.